Welcome to the Creation Documentary Project of the World Trade Organization. This project tells the story of the WTO through the memories of ministers, chief negotiators and ambassadors. They have worked for more than a decade to build the WTO. They represent a diversity of countries, backgrounds and beliefs. But they work ahead of and during the Uruguay round, roughly between 83 and 94, created something beyond the sum of their individual interests. Through the interviews, you will gain insights into the Uruguay negotiations and topics ranging from agriculture and service to dispute settlements. You will hear interesting stories and witnesses about tensions and about the art of reconciling differences. Most importantly, you will learn about the spirit of multilateralism. This spirit was essential for the success of the Uruguay negotiations. It was once the catalyst for peace and coherence in the international community. And it still is today. Without men and women convinced of this cause, engaged and enthusiastic, nothing would have happened. Persons play a role in history. Paul Tran was one of them. In today's difficult financial climate, this idealist vision of multilateralism, of countries voluntarily binding themselves to a set of treaties and agreements, may seem too idealistic to some. But to my mind, today it is more valid than ever. And that is what makes this project important and timely. Multilateralism must be an ongoing process. At times it may be a struggle, but it is a worthy one. I would like to say some words about the person who inspired this documentary project, Ambassador Paul Tran Van Tyn. He represented the European community in the Uruguay negotiations. Paul, whom I hold in highest esteem, became a good friend of mine, a great European coming from Asia, a living paradox. He dedicated more than 15 years of his life to the creation of the WTO. Paul's role as a staunch advocate for international coherence and peace has been crucial. In fact, this project began as a tribute to Paul's life and work. It was initiated by Gabriel Marceau, a WTO expert and a friend of the Tran family. I hope that the documentary project will remain a living history. The stories do not only tell about our past, they offer us lessons for the future. Whether you are a student, an activist, farmer or worker, an entrepreneur, a civil servant or a politician, I encourage you to view these testimonies, to reflect about their messages and to share them with others. Enjoy.